Here we are at the site of the old Special Forces camp, Camp A Shau, in the A Shau Valley. Walking around, there's, as you can see, there are craters. A lot of craters here on the site. So we are walking now in east direction, and this would have been the camp area. This is here looking north. On the site of the old camp. Here's some kind of concrete platform, some kind of foundation. So nothing left of this structure. So here's an old, some kind of berm here against the, between the camp and the runway. Craters everywhere, as we see. As we walk around the site, here's another crater. So here the villagers have cultivated parts of the old camp area, and here's the old runway that we're gonna also walk on a little bit. It's very interesting to see the landscape here with all the small bumps and holes, and I'm not sure if they are from the battle or what they are from, but this area looks to have been left alone. Water buffaloes have walked here. So here is the actual runway. And looking east, and this is looking south. Walking along south now on the old runway. Another crater here on the left.